Sup everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Tidal on the OMNIS-DUO. This methodology will apply to the Opus Quad as well. Make sure that your all-in-one is connected to Wi-Fi, is on the latest firmware, Recordbox is on the latest version and logged into Tidal, and that you have subscribed to either the Creative, Professional, or Cloud option plans. Then activate your Recordbox USB as an authenticated device. Connect it to your computer with Recordbox, ensure you're in export mode, click on the devices icon on the left, then against your USB, hit the button that says Auth. Then hit OK. This will enable you to access your cloud library on all cloud direct play capable units. This will also contain login credentials to your cloud storage and Tidal. Then go to Preferences, Cloud, then enable Sync Library with another device. Eject your drive, plug it into your unit, and you should be able to log into the cloud section. Once done, you can access tracks from the cloud or through Tidal. You don't need to log in to your Tidal account as your USB acts as the login key to access it. If you tap on Tidal, you will have access to its full catalog along with genres, curated playlists, and your own playlists that you made on the Tidal app. The layout is the same as you would see it in Recordbox. When you load a Tidal track, it would then download, figure out the BPM and align beat grids. Now say you've created a playlist and made hot cues for your Tidal tracks. Going back to Recordbox and looking at the same track I was playing, I've already entered in hot cues and corrected the beat grid. Somehow it did not reflect that change when I loaded in that track on the OMNIS-DUO. The reason being is, I'm accessing tracks directly from Tidal and are treated as brand new tracks. The metadata for these tracks, however, are stored in Recordbox, and with Cloud Library Sync enabled, I can access these tracks through Cloud Direct Play. Though I haven't put this song in a playlist yet, I can still search for it and it should already give me the BPM and key. And once I load it in, whoomp, there it is. So to formally access Tidal playlists that you've already prepared and worked on, get onto the Tidal Browse section in Recordbox, access the desired playlist, right-click on the playlist, and click Import Playlist. It will then import all the tracks to your library, including analysis and auto-adding hot cues if you've enabled this option. You can see this playlist in your normal playlist section. You'll also see that these tracks are automatically added to the cloud since it's a stream track. I'll show you a playlist I've re-imported. Now back to the unit. I can see the playlist here and able to load a track that I've prepared with the right metadata in place. To further clarify on plan requirements, if you are playing stream tracks through Tidal itself, you don't need a plan. If you're playing the tracks through Cloud Direct Play, then you'll need a plan as previously mentioned. Hope you found this helpful. Subscribe for more content, and I'll see you on the next one.